Hello everyone, welcome to our channel One Fashion Spot. Please support us and subscribe to our channel to get more updated videos on fashion. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified on new videos. So we will see in this video how to style your leggings, match your leggings with different varieties of kurtas. Kurta being a very common dress found among Indian women, there are very many styles of kurtis available, and it is an everyday wear. Many college goers wear it, office goers wear it, many of the ones stay at home wear it, and it is a very casual dress. It can be worn very easily, and you can get dressed up very easily when you're wearing a kurta. And jeans being a very universal dress, pairing a kurta with your jeans gives very westernized look to your jeans and ethnic look. So kurtis are of different kinds. You can pair your regular blue jean kurta with the short kurtis, the long kurtis with slits, or else you can have the center slit kurtis or the asymmetrical kurtis. Even jeans are paired nowadays with anarkali kurtis too. So when you want to keep your jeans and kurta outfit to be stylish, you can add it up your flats or your sneakers to give it a different, very modern look. And you can add your coolers or slim wristbands or watches with small bags, so that it gives a very very stylish look when you wear it to your college or your office. Not only your regular blue jeans, any kind of jeans, any color can be paired with any kind of your kurta. It is according to our wish that you can pair with all colors of jeans. This video will give you an idea and style look, how kurti goes with jean, what style of kurti goes well with what color of jean. So you can get an idea as how you can pair your kurti with your jean and look super stylish when you go out. Thank you for watching this video, and please support and subscribe to our channel One Fashion Spot.